The AEC industry sits at the forefront of every major environmental, water, infrastructure, or energy issue facing society today.
Planning and designing resilient infrastructure, creating high performance and cutting edge buildings, developing new technologies for energy transition, or protecting and improving our natural habitats and resources.
When you understand how essential this industry is to the overall society and global economy,
it's hard to understand why the valuations, particularly in an M&A scenario, can at times be so low.
I'm not sure the AEC industry has ever been valued appropriately.
Literally, for generations, shareholders have been losing money when they go to sell because of the lack of equitable valuations for AEC firms.
It's why we're so passionate about elevating the AEC industry.
We can help AEC owners better understand what their firms are worth and what levers they can pull to increase the value of their company.
In operations, and even how they price their services.
The industry has to break out of this rut.
And the only way we can do that is to change the perception of the value AEC firms provide.
To start, firm leaders must better understand the internal financial issues and opportunities that they face.
It's really eye-opening when AEC firm owners get a fresh perspective on things like cash flows, benchmarking versus their peers, and demystifying the M&A process.
And ultimately, data and experience is what drives our recommendations so that your board and management team can confidently understand and address these issues and make the decision that is the best strategic path forward.
It's really about identifying and elevating the value that's already present in each AEC firm.
There's much work to be done, but in working with our clients, we feel that we help increase the value and the importance of the AEC industry.
It's a big challenge, but we're up to the task.